Hi there, I'm Nix, and today I'm going to present a product called Pillow Twist, which is crafted by Noman and me for the MDI's 533 course. The mission of our product is to help musicians to get inspiration when creating music, and for music lovers, they can also have fun. It is essentially a machine which can generate 4-bar piece of music after analyzing 3 randomly clicked notes by the users. In our vision, the users can tap on the notes as well as manipulate the back play or and generate button to call the functions. And Noman mainly constructed the interactive interface, and I mainly implemented the random music generation model. And next, I will show you how it works. First, we'll get into the project directory. Then we will call the main pie. Then the interface just initialize, and we click 3 button. It shows down, and we can click play. Okay, and we can try a harder one. Let's see. It's dark. Let's see how it can show. More harmony. Okay, I'll show you the deep function and the class of our project. First, we can see this. The music player is the interface part. The notes class is to initialize the notes. I can get notes and calculate the duration. Duration between the 3 notes, and then calculate the speed that how user click the speed of the it them, and the generate the codes is translation of the notes from the notes to the data structure when we need, and coming for the new duration. Clear notes, export notes, some, and then the interface. The interface part, and in the music interface class, inherits the frame class, and it can check the notes to check if the users finish the clicking of the 3 notes, and it initialize the interface. The interface, some parts of them, those are the notes part of the interface, and check the status, and the sound is for the screen, show if we have generated or if we have finished clicking. And the generate function is for the generate button and the play button. And then I'll show you the generator model. It is called the music jam. And first, the music analyzer class, it just initialized the analyzer based on the music theory, it has a lot of properties of the music patterns. And then they analyze the key, analyze the rhythm, and then set the key, set the rhythm, also set the chords. The second is the generator class. It inherits the analyzer class. And it can generate the chords, the melody, and some useful tools from the melody to some data structure, what we need, and then mix the melody and the chords. And we can see during the process that the model creates. You can see it gets the input, it also the output from the interface, the three notes and the duration and the speed. And the rhythm beats, it is randomly generalized and generate the chords progression and translate to the chords, the notes of the chords, and the melody. It is the melody is the combination of the pitch sequence and the rhythm, and the rhythm is the combination of the durations of notes and the rest. Yeah, you can see the note, dot rest, note, dot note, and those the final step is to mix the melody and the chords. Okay, that's all. Thank you. Thanks for the endeavor from Noman myself, and also thanks for the opportunity of the project and the instruction by Dr. Kala and the TA Amnet. Thanks for PyGame and Music 21 packages, which are so efficient and genius. And hope you guys have fun. Bye. See you next time.